Note to self, never post anything online when you come back from a con. You're just too exhausted to think straight. Yeah, so I accidentally posted a video on my private channel, and I mean, it's no big deal, but it kind of ruins the flow. So I'm gonna try my best to upload said video to the right spot and, you know, continue the flow. But speaking of flow, God, lately it is really, really, really hard to get into a groove. It's the end of the year. We're on the doorstep of exams, and I just can't seem to get my act together. And I'm sure I'm not the only one. I'm sure there are other teachers out there, you know, checking their pockets, their couches, not just for spare change, but for that extra bit of energy needed to survive. And I'm struggling. Thank you, copious amounts of caffeine. So it's a short and sweet video because this is the time of year where I start thinking about what am I going to do next year, and planning ahead, and I have like fantastic ideas, but you never know what can happen between now and next August, and it scares me because something can happen. Something can change. You know, who knows? School restructuring happens all the time, and it's really difficult to calm this down, because I want to plan, I want to start figuring out what would be the fun activities to do next year. You know, the event planner in me never stops. But yeah, so I have to slow down, and I have to just focus on what I need to focus on, which is French exams. And maybe just take a step back and wait. But I don't want to wait too much, because then, you know, I feel like I'm procrastinating, and that's not good. So short and sweet video for today. Hopefully I'll post it by midday. Hoping. Crossing fingers. My hair is less poofy today than it was last time. So that's a good thing, because like poofy hair makes me look wilder than usual. Yeah. Have a great day.